extensions. But first, you gotta do the color, and then you gotta do treatments, and then it's a long process. But I want that shine and that glam look, so I can...
So, Musha, no Maku, Abasali was a Makuli, Bafuna, and the Sinko, Gepan said, as Sanga Mumko, Kote, so Musha, no Maku, Abasali was a Makuli, Bafuna, and the Sinko, Gepan said, I pointed.
I wasn't gonna get the transition. I was running late already. Yeah, but I just wore a white crop top v-neck with some dark wash ripped jeans, rolled the bottoms up, and then some like white and cream Pumas. Yeah, with my pink and green backpack. Yeah, so I didn't film in 2nd, 3rd, 5th. Oh, no, I did film in 5th. But I didn't film in 2nd, 3rd. And... yeah, I didn't film those classes because I just didn't want to. In Spanish, we was doing too much for me to film. In Avid, I just didn't want to film, honestly, yeah. But there were cool classes, like, I already know the teachers. I had both of them last year for other classes and stuff, and they're really cool. They're chill.
Picture of you. And I should put in, like, a collage.
Oh, they really? Are
you?
Oh, I want
okay.
It. Oh, wait.
Hey.
Oh, you're recording.
Hey.
Hi.
Yes, so as y'all can see, I am in my humble abode, purr, and I'm just gonna like give today a rating and just really show y'all like what was really up. So I'll really give today like I would give it like a 8 out of 10. It wasn't a bad day. I'm knocking 1 point off because too many doggone kids in that school. Too many kids in the school. Like, it makes no sense. One of my teachers was talking about, like, there's an extra, like, 300 more students than, like, there usually are. Girl, you couldn't even get a lunch line. Like, half the kids didn't even get lunch because I didn't get lunch. I didn't even stand in the line because it wasn't worth it. Yeah. And I'm taking another point off because it was too hot. I live in the middle of nowhere, as some of y'all know, and, it's just too much. Like, why is it 106 degrees outside right now as you speak? Throw a screenshot in. It's not making sense, Maru. It's not making sense. But other than that, I like my classes. First period is calculus. Second period is AVID. Third period is Spanish 4. Fourth period is history. Fifth period is ceramics. Sixth period is language arts. You know, first period, second period, I know people in there. Third period, I'm not really going to talk to nobody in there. Fourth period, not going to talk to nobody in there. Fifth period, one of my homegirls is in there, period. Yep. Sixth period, I'm not talking to nobody in there, yep. There's too many kids in that sixth period class anyway, like, it's too much, and I'm not enough. No, I am enough, and you are enough too. Anyway, it's been lit, it's been cool, it's been whatever. See y'all next time. Like, comment, and subscribe.
I really just had the recollection. I have to go back tomorrow, and the day after, and the week after, and the week after that. Wow. Anyways.